All right. Well, got a call. Got a buddy who's stuck. His brother's actually stuck, and he went to go get him out and got stuck himself. And so Drake and I are going to go over and try to see if we can help recover him. We got to make a stop along the way and drop some tractor tires off, and then we'll head over there. And we do, it's 62 degrees, and we got a chance of severe storms coming in later. So we're trying to beat the weather, and hopefully we can get them out. Okay, got anything to add?
Nothing much.
Okay, nothing to add from Drake. Add a little bit more to the backstory. We had about 4 inches of rain about a week ago, and then we had at least another quarter of an inch. So the ground is saturated, and hopefully we can get in there where they're at and be able to get them out without getting ourselves in a jam. We'll see.
What you doing, buddy?
Nothing much.
You getting shorter and shorter every time I see you.
Nice.
How you been?
Doing good. Is your hand full of pay?
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't even look like nothing happened other than where I...
Try to drive out. Won't do nothing else. Yeah, because your engine's pulling you down.
He was got to see if I didn't know if he was going to be back in time. I was going to go to church.
I think it's better off to get to the fire over here.
I should have left my truck here and it looked like he's pulling me out.
It'd have been a real recovery.
And pulled both of them at the same time.
Probably won't be yanked. You're sitting on top. Probably just throw a strap over that.
Good thing about your truck.
You driving it or him?
I can.
No matter. I don't want you to spin it. Just put it in reverse and neutral.
People.
I don't want you to end up in the back. Nice. You're just sitting on top, spinning. It's not like you're buried up like that.
Like Ebert.
Alright, let me pull that one. Hook it on the ball, like I said, unless we decide to do something different, this should just... We're not putting any power to this. If we decide we're going to do that we'll change this up.
You're just gonna try to pull?
Yeah, I'm just gonna pull. I'm not
no
using.
Yanks, no
yeah.
Come on, Carl, get in. Throw a window, Earl.
It's stiff. Down. Yeah, it'll go all the way down. It's just stiff.
Mud's really slick.
Yeah. I gotta get around him.
Mud's really slick, is what I can tell. Smooth enough where you could get possibly any vehicle stuck.
Oh.
blow it up.
I didn't remember to look that up.
Huh?
Probably.
You put on back.
You already got a koozie, so I'm not giving you a koozie.
Put on the back bumper.
What's that?
It's you and time.
Oh, okay. You can put it wherever you want. All right. Well,
because I said I tried.
Let's get out of here. Well, that went pretty easy. Wasn't too bad at all. We are. It's just now kind of starting to mist and we're trying to beat the rain. So we're going to go ahead and head back to the house and I'm going to try to get back to work on the boat that I was working on before I got called to do that. See you on the banks.